Set. And they're away and racing for the second classic of the season, the Villoo Poonawalla Indian 2000 Guineas. Alexei has lost about 3 lengths at the start, is with the pack. As they pass the 1400 meter marker, Royal Crystal is the leader from Sultan Suleiman in the center. On the outside, Wizard of Stocks, putting the white cap, has gone to the front. Knight Templar quickly into second. In fifth spot, there is Kildare as they pass the 1200. Length and a half behind is Malwa. Up on the outside is the Mystic Bay as they pass the 1000 meter marker. Towards the inside railing, there is a Victorious Sermon. Another 2.5 length behind is Trouvaille with Alexei as the back marker. They pass the 800 now. Wizard of Stocks is the leader from Knight Templar, the Bangalore Challenger, quickly into second. Another outstation challenger, Royal Crystal, to at the inside railing. On the outside is Kildare now making a forward move. They pass the 800 Malwa to at the inside in the turquoise and gold. In the center, the Victorious Sermon. On the outside, Mystic Bay. After that is Alexei and Trouvaille as a hedge turn for home. At the top of the home straight, Wizard of Stocks comes in on first. It's about 2.5 lengths ahead of Knight Templar in chase. Alexei slipping through the shortest way is rallying on the far side. Then we got to Victorious Sermon and Royal Crystal. Trouvaille is the one coming up with a powerful run on the stand side. Wizard of Stocks from Alexei in the center. Trouvaille is coming up with a dazzling run on the stand side. But it is Alexei from Trouvaille. It's Alexei from Trouvaille. Alexei, Trouvaille, Trouvaille. Alexei in an absolute nail-biting finish. Then we got Knight Templar, Wizard of Stock, Victorious Servant, Malwa, Royal Crystal, and Kildare.